Oh, wait, nope, she's crying now. Tropical Storm Alex is gonna be a makes another landfall in Martinique. Alex, Hurricane Alex is back to Category 2 status. Oh no, this is not gonna go good. As Category 2 Alex has wins up to 100. Well, actually near 100 now. Turks and Caicos Islands are getting a little bit of flooding, but it's mainly the Dominican Republic and Haiti that are getting it. You're beautiful, but subscribe for more hacks.
Forget everything you thought you knew about mobile games. One of the most ambitious RPG projects of 2019 on smartphone, and it's gonna change everything. Best of all, it is completely free. With Raid, you have all the features you'd expect from a game like this.
Bad choice. Bad choice, Noah. Wait a minute. Flooding comes as damage too. What?
And then do this, and then do the reaction.
jackpot! Oh! Baron. Boo boo boo. Major. Hurricane. Actually, no, not major. Hurricane Brad expected to be retired within the next 2 days. Tropical Depression 3 forms. Drop a truck. Invest 99L. Invest 99L expected to become Tropical Depression 1 in 1 day. Tropical Depression 2, Tropical Depression 3 forms does $16 damage in. Hurricane Brutus, boo boo boo. Hurricane Chris forms. Could become a Category 2 storm. Oh yeah, guys. Ignore the Category 1 part, because that's not the real strength of a... Because the Category 2 actually starts with winds at 95. Category 3 starts with wins up to 111. Cat 1 starts with wins up to 74. Tropical Storm has to have for it to be a Tropical Storm. Wins have to be at 39. Cat 4 wins have to be at 130. And then Cat 5 must. It's for a Cat 5 to happen. Winds must be at. For, and then for the yes! Dad! Shoot. Oh, come on! Why did it not answer when I pressed the green phone? Phones do that sometimes? Yeah.